Hey everybody, I'm Chloe Arnold and I've been a part of the NYCDA family for over 15 years. Right now we're going through honestly something we've all never been through before, but this is an opportunity for us as a community to come together, to lift each other up, to know the goodness that is in dance and to share it with each other. So I'm so happy to chat with you today. This dance is to a song that I know a lot of you know called The Box. So first I'm gonna teach you the steps and then we're gonna try with music. Take your time, no rush. So we start on the right leg. We go stop, stop, five, six, seven, eight. Right, one, two, seven, eight, stop. From here, you do heel stop.
Thank you.
Hey everybody, I hope you had a great time. I wanna see all of your videos. Make sure you tag at NYCDA, hashtag keep calm and dance, and tag me too at Chloe Arnold Taps. I hope to see you at our first ever global online tap festival this Saturday, March 28th. Yes, that's tomorrow. Pull up. Get your tap boards, get your tap shoes, get your spot at home. And you can do a barefoot if you need. Sneakers, socks, whatever to keep you dancing. So we can't wait to see you there. That's dctapfest.com to register. And we're going to be doing lots of online tap events. So stay connected. And again, keep calm and dance.